today is mostly a driving day, and I thought I'd take a little bit of a stop from the long haul driving to go check out a waterfall, because that's just a regular, normal thing I do every day, it seems. After several hours of driving the Alaskan, we finally left it behind, switched onto the Cassiar Highway and into northern British Columbia. It's a beautiful, isolated highway that stretches the north to south along the western side of British Columbia. After not too long, we ended up here at Boya Provincial Park. It's a beautiful, crystal clear turquoise lake in the foothills of the Northern Rockies. It is absolutely freaking gorgeous. am exhausted. Made about 700 kilometers today, or 650 or something like that, and got to this awesome little campsite, but the weather is not cooperating. So this is a sad little drizzle. This got me exhausted, along with, you know, all those miles on the road. So I'm gonna make some dinner, chill out here for a while, and probably make an early night of it. And hopefully I'll wake up tomorrow morning at 7 instead of 9:30 like I've been waking up lately. The sun's been messing with me. I think I'll get a good night's sleep tonight, though. So, tonight for dinner we're having a simple spaghetti, vodka sauce, some sliced tomatoes, a little bit of green onion, and on top, goat cheese.